You ask me if I need glasses, and you tell me I'm blind as a bat. You say that I'm ugly and stupid, and you cordially say that I'm fat. Now your pitcher just walked that one batter. That's his fourth or his fifth of the game. Now you're yelling at me, and you're spitting at me, and you're asking if I am insane. No, but I'm the umpire. What I say goes. There's a play at the plate. Well, he's out by a nose. You can try as you might to argue my call, but it's my world when I say play ball. You know what? Several years ago, I did this. I realized that you really aren't just one umpire. You can't have just one umpire. There's really a collective foursome that there needs to be. And I think I was aided by some of my friends. So I think it's time that we bring out the crew in its entirety to help me finish the song. So ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Jeff, Chad, and Mark to help me finish the baseball song. And look how goofy they look. Your cleanup man just hit a single.
There's a look of surprise on your face. But the guy that was standing on second, well, he's foolishly rounding third base. Now the guy in left field's got a cannon, and his throw beat your runner by far. Since the result of your slide is not yours to decide, I don't care
how disgusted you are. I'm the umpire, what I say goes. There's a play at the plate, well, he's out by a nose. You can try as you might to argue my call, but it's my world when I say play ball. Now you argued my calls in the second,
and you argued my calls in the third. Now you're booing my calls in the seventh. This is getting a little absurd. Now your team, they're down by a dozen, yet you still say that I am to blame. Well, I'm sick of your whine and you're way out of line.
Tossing you out of this game, 'cause I'm the umpire. What I say goes. There's a play at the plate. Well, he's up by